Hello everyone, I'm going to show you how to create demographic information in NVivo. As you can see here, I have all my five participants and also their age, their gender, experience, and ethnicity. How do you bring demographic information to NVivo? Let me show you. First, you have to upload your transcript. Let's create a new project. I'll call it Project C. And then you can give it a description if you want and go to next. And I always want to auto-save. I want the system to save the project for me as I work on it. So I click on Create. First, we have to bring the transcript. So you have to go to Import. And then you can click on the Files. And then you look for your transcripts, you select all of them, and you go to open. You don't check create a case for each imported files, right? I won't check anything. I will just click on import. Now you have your transcript here. Before we bring them demographic information to NVivo, you have to create case for each of the participant or the transcript. So you select and I press on shift, select the last one, and I go to create as, and I click on cases, right? And I click on okay. Now, when you go to this place, you have your cases here. The next step is about the demographic information. How do you do that? There are two options. You can upload your demographic information, or you can create your demographic information manually in NVivo. Let's do the first option by bringing the demographic information. If you have it in Excel, you can bring it in NVivo. One thing that you have to do is that you have to make sure that participant IDs correspond to the labels for the cases or correspond to the labels for the files, right? Without making sure they correspond, it's very difficult for the system to match or connect the transcript to the demographic information. Let me see whether I can open the Excel spreadsheet for you to see. This is the demographic information in Excel. You see that the ID are the same as the labels for the transcript. Because without having the same labels, the system might not be able to connect. So you have to be very careful about this one, right? Whenever you want to import, you always have to close. So let's close it and go to import classification and then click on import classification sheet. You search for that information. I double click to select and go to next. Here, make sure that you select case classification and you go to next. You go to check as name and then you go to next and go to finish. The system has already connected the demographic information to the participant transcript. That's the faster way of bringing demographic information into NVivo. Let me show you the second option. Let's assume that we have a project, right? Project D, and then you go to next. Check here, go to next. Go to import, bring the participant transcript in NVivo. And then you click on open, you go click on import, you have that information here. So the next thing is to create demographic information. How do you do that? So you go to cases, case classification, close this one, and right click here, you can see that first you have to create a container that will house the demographic information. So you click here, new classification, and type here participant demographics. You can give a description if you want to. You can click on OK. So now that we have created a container that will house all participant demographic, you right click on that and go to new attribute. Attribute is variable name, right? And go to new attribute. This time you can type age, and here you can bring integer because you're going to give the specific age, right? If you want to give it an age range, then you have to choose test, right? But Nina, for this one, you can choose integer and then click on OK. So the next one that we want to do is right click new and then this time gender. And depending on the categories that you have, for this data, we have two categories, the male and the female. So you choose gender, you choose tests and go to values. Right. Because you already have predetermined categories, that's why you have to go to values and then give the options. So male, and then you click on add and type female. And then click on OK. Right. Whenever you want to add a new variable or attribute, you can right click here and go to add, right? When you finish, what you have to do is that you can double click this place. When you double click on this one, you see that there's no data here, right? It's just showing the variables and also participant ID. There's no information here. So the next step that you have to think about is go to files, select this one, press on shift, select the next one and go to right click on that. And then you go to create as, and then you go to create as cases, right? You are creating containers for each of the transcript. Now what you're doing is that you are connecting the cases to the demographic information, right? Or the demographic data that you are about to create. So you go to assign to classification and choose the container that will house all the demographic information and click on OK. Now, when you go back to cases, you have already created a case for each of the participants. Without creating a case, you will not be able to connect participant files to their demographics. So now when we go to click on this place, we double click on participant demographics. This is what we see, right? So we see the first column is just telling you the cases that you have, participant ID and the demographic information. So this one will be P1. Double click on that and type their ID. So I gave P1, P2. So when you finish entering participant ID, we go to the age. You double click here and then type 37, 55, 65. Gender here, because we have already predetermine the categories, we just click on this place, right? And then you see the all the options. This person is female, this person is male, this person is female. You see how you can enter the demographic information directly into NVivo. If you want to create a new demographic information, this is what you can do. You can click on case classification and then you can right click on this one and then click a new attribute. If you want to delete an attribute, you can just right click on that. So let's say I want to delete the participant ID, I right click and click on delete. If I want to add anything, I right click here and add attribute and go through the same process, indicate the name and also the type, and then you go to the values if it's important. You only go to the values if you have the categories already predetermined categories like gender and ethnicity. If you don't have a predetermined categories, you just leave that place alone and click on OK, and then you can type it in when you go to the table. So this is how we upload transcripts and also create demographic information. I hope this one was helpful. If you have any question, please leave your question in the comment section and I'll be happy to address them for you. Thank you for your time.